The second observation is a variation of the first. When problems come and questions arise, do not start your quest for faith by saying how much you do not have, leading, as it were, with your unbelief. That's like trying to stuff a turkey through the beak. Let me be clear. Let me be clear on this point. I am not asking you to pretend to faith you do not have. I am asking you to be true to the faith you do have.